will be played totally different than this one. I can guarantee you stylistically.
Absolutely. Yes. Aho wins the faceoff. Mikhailov scores. Svechnikov with the magic. He gets in front to the rebound. And Andrei Svechnikov, his 16th of the season, puts the Canes in the lead.
We said earlier in this period, this thing may be won off a faceoff. Svechnikov came in to the dot and Kessel is a 50-50 puck. Then as soon as he recognizes puck possession is gonna happen, he tight turned and got to the net first. He beat Burns there, turned, located, puck on edge and scores. That was everything you want in a winger. And then he went to the dot, in case it was a 50-50, tight turn to get to the net first.